But first, homegrown cycling champion Cadel Evan has landed in Melbourne to a hero's welcome. Fresh from his Tour de France triumph, the humble star was greeted by the Premier before changing gear to spend some quality time with family.
An arrival fit for a champion, Cadel Evan back on home soil. Flanked by wife Kiara, the Tour de France winner heading down under for a whirlwind celebration tour.
Been enjoying a good July and a great Tour de France, but I'm glad to be able to come home and celebrate it with everyone who's supported me for all this time.
After jetting in from Milan, the 34-year-old was greeted by the Premier. A little more than 2 weeks after his historic win, Evans admits he's still coming to terms with being a national hero.
Sometimes you forget there's 20 million people at home cheering you on. When the newspaper started arriving at home, obviously then it was like, wow.
They say behind every good man there's an even better woman. Kiara still adjusting to her husband's newfound fame.
Not yet, I think. I think that we still have to realise everything. And probably being here in Australia that will help us realise what happened.
Catching up with family and friends, the top priority in the packed 3-day itinerary.
We're jet lagged, so we need a good night's sleep and to realise the fact that we are in Australia, which we still haven't realised that.
Yeah, just to be back in Melbourne, it's always something, always special.
Ted Bailiu isn't hiding his admiration for the proud Victorian.
We're going to celebrate Cadel's victory, and that will happen tomorrow, and I encourage Melburnians, Victorians, and I know there are a lot of people coming from interstate to wear a bit of yellow, to yell for Cadel.
And a former Premier went even further.
This may be the most singular, wonderful sporting achievement of an individual in Australian history.
But the humble former Eltham High student is talking down his success.
I don't know if it's the greatest, but it's been something that I've worked hard on for so long, and I've also come very close before.
Nick Butler, 10 News.
Well, Nick joins us now from Federation Square. Nick, how many people are we expecting to turn out for Cadel's parade?
Well, Mel, we're hoping more than 20,000 cycling fans will gather right here at Federation Square to celebrate Cadel's success. Now, today's arrival, as we saw, that was more about the media and the Premier, but tomorrow is all about the people. So the action will start at midday. Cadel will take off from the National Gallery. He'll ride up St Kilda Road and finish right here at Federation Square. So it should be fantastic. We're expecting a sea of yellow jerseys. There'll be plenty of yelling for Cadel, and it should be a fantastic day, Mel.
Thank you, Nick. Nick Butler there at Federation Square. And you can watch the parade live tomorrow on The Circle from noon until 1.